bad history. There is our ambition and desire to get out of that situation. There is a sense of urgency. There is a life of dignity that we deserve to lead and live. Our primary task is to match our ambitions, our sense of urgency, with our deeds, our activities, and what we expect to be the outcomes. You can't have ambition, a sense of urgency, and a desire to leave our history far behind us, and at the same time behave as if everything is okay. You can take your time, you can afford to forget, you can afford to not talk to one another, you can afford to feel that you have some entitlement of some kind, and therefore other people owe you one thing or another. You are entitled to what? And who owes it to you? Who owes that to you? What are you entitled to? Who owes it to you in this situation like ours? We've come here, settled in our minds that we can do serious business, that we can take stock, as you earlier said, that we can re-examine things, even ourselves, and see if we can reboot ourselves to go back on track and do what we have to do, and also what the people of Rwanda are waiting for from us, or even waiting for from themselves by us enabling them.